Scene 10. The Third Eye. The seer of the invisible, unconscious psychic images. The seat of dreams and visualization and spirit visioning. The mind's eye, Neptune's spy. The third eye blooms the spiritual into life. It is instinct outside of logic. Not what you think, but how you think in psychic. It's a conductor of visual energy, the connector to things outside of reality. It's your grasp on illusion and fantasy. It's an animal ability. It's freedom for humanity. It's our future sanity.